We are now at the site of the Giant Magellan Telescope, and we are about to observe a total solar eclipse. I think it is somehow predictive that this solar eclipse is coming right to the site here at the Giant Magellan Telescope. I think it's a sign, it's an omen of good things that are going to come from this remarkable machine that we're building for the future generations.